Tonight at 6, $100,000 to build this bathroom because the government wanted it now. Steps away.
Public restrooms are right there.
5 investigates the MassDOT bathroom boondoggle, flushing your tax dollars. Tonight at 6 on News Center 5.